No matter how brave you are, you can always afford a smile. Hello everyone, it's me Anjali and today I'm here with an information which was quite beneficial for all of you. So the information is that CDS, which stands for Central Combined Services, has emerged a job vacancy of 418 seats for the requirement of Commission Officer in Indian Navy, Indian Army and Indian Air Force, which was conducted by UPSC. So I hope hearing this we're creating a lot of queries in your mind. So don't worry, we are here to answer every of your questions.
Hi Anjali. So guys, as Anjali has made you understand about CDS exam, I, Sarbaz Khan, want to give an overview on CDS exam. CDS stands for Combined Defence Services. It is conducted twice a year by the Union Public Service Commission. It is notification generally released in the month of October and June, and examinations are conducted in the month of November and February. CDS is an exam which is conducted by UPSC for the recruitment into Indian Naval Academy, Indian Military Academy, Indian Air Force Academy and Officers Training Academy. Now, Anjali will make you understand about eligibility criteria. Yes, Anjali.
So, now I am going to tell you about the eligibility criteria. What are the age limit, what are the marital status and what are the education qualification are demanded here. So, coming on the education qualification, it varies from every post. For the Indian Military Academy, the candidate must have completed their graduation. For Indian Air Force Academy, they should have a degree of physics and maths in their intermediate or must have a Bachelor of Engineering degree. And for Indian Naval Officer, they should must have a Bachelor of Engineering degree from a recognized university.
So now moving further, if I talk about the selection process, if you want to get selected for the CDS exam, you have to face two type of test series. The first one is written exam and the second one is SSB interview. For a written exam, all the questions are MCQ types and negative marking will be applicable for every wrong answer. If you qualify the written exam, you will be called for SSB interviews.
Sorry, Sehbaj, I want to interrupt you here. There are so many youth who believe not to work hard but work smarter. Yes, I am talking about the student who had done their NCC. Yes, the candidate who have NCC certificate, they don't have to go through this examination pressure. NCC consists of three certificates, NCC A certificate, B and C. If the candidate have the C certificate, they don't have to go through the examination pressure, syllabus pressure. They will directly going to appear to the next step. It is an SSB interview.
So now again a question arises, what is SSB? SSB stands for Staff Selection Board. It is a kind of selection evaluation process which continues for 5 to 6 days, in which you have to face different type of test series like personality test, intelligence test, medical test and physical test. As far as height is concerned for the boys, if you applying for Indian Military Academy, it is 162.5 cm, and if you are applying for Indian Naval Academy, it is 157 cm, and if you are applying for Indian Air Force Academy, it is 162.5 cm, and for the girls, it is 152 cm only. Now moving further, Anjali will make you understand about the post and salaries.
As there are so many posts in defense, as post varies, their salary also varies. There are posts of lieutenant, generals, commanders and so on. And their number of posts for the officer and the salary also varies. The salary started from 56,000 to 1,57,000. Now knowing more about this.
So if you are interested, so don't be late guys. Do apply online on its official website upsc.gov.in. It is free for the girls and SC/ST candidate. For other candidate, it is 200 only. And the last date of registration is 19 November. And if you want to apply, if you want to cancel its registration, you can cancel it by 26 November. And the mode of examination is offline. And the last date of examination is application is 19 November. And the date of examination is 3rd February 2020.
Lastly, I want to tell you that If you want to do something different and serve your nation, don't waste your time thinking this and that. Grab this opportunity, try your best, do your best, and hope for the best. And if you thought that our information is quite useful for all of you, so don't forget to share more and more so that others could also get the benefit of this. And don't forget to like and subscribe our channel. Thank you.
So thank you guys.